position the guide marker so that the top of the marker is upward on the strand. Note, the top end is located opposite the end with the zip tie. Place the strand through the slotted V opening and push the marker down onto the strand until you get to the beginning of the pigtail. Pull the pigtail out of the guide marker. Before wrapping the pigtail, make sure that the bottom end of the marker is at the desired location. Pull the marker out slightly away from the strand and wrap the pigtail onto the strand. With the pigtail completely wrapped onto the strand, continue to place the strand through the slotted V opening and push the marker down onto the strand until it is completely installed. Insert the strap through the two slots. Wrap the strap around the marker and place the strap through its self-locking tab. Complete the guide marker installation by pulling the strap to tighten securely. Note, the marker may slide downward to desired location, but will resist upward movement.